They gotta send him back to Blockbuster, dude. Yeah, brother. Ooh. Get some reversal. Oh. Reversal match.
A tremendous supercharged hip toss. Oh my. He's in a great technique there. Brilliant. He's one of the biggest. John Cena. John's had a lot of influence his career like Stone Cold Steve Austin. And you can see that in Cena's in-ring style. Even the way John moves.
Look at that. It's a reversal.
Oh, hip toss me.
You can see the pain in his eyes.
Oh, you want to play this game, huh? Did not mean to do that.
These two superstars are going to use every weapon.
Oh. Guys, I'm messing around, man. Yeah, brother.
Oh, someone get that man an ice pack. It's the Luther's Chris. I can't believe it.
What the hell was that? That was funny.
He's going for the top rope.
Oh. My nuts.
That's dirty, dirty, dirty. Man, I'm thinking I am not on the receiving end of that. Two bulls, my horns with the tie-up. Elysian suplex. We're witnessing some amazing technique here tonight, folks.
Bam, Hogan. Oh, grab me before I grab them with my special. Yeah, it is.
Scoop up and slam down. Huge reaction. Wow, you did not expect that to happen. It's incredible how easy he makes that look. That was brutal. Playing a bell, I'd ring it right now.
Damn. Can't see me, Hogan. Ow. Yes, he can. It's a lie. Can see me. Time to get out the cage now. This cage business is really weird. I press A at the top like 5 times. Oh, were you kidding me?
He's pulled down from the cage and slammed. And with that, a magnificent belly-to-belly suplex. Scaling the cage walls.
Of course he's the computer, so my grabbing stuff doesn't work.
He's on the verge of victory here, folks. Almost made his escape.
Are you kidding me? What the hell, dude? Freaking computer.
Escape.
ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, that was ridiculous.
John Cena.
Well, that shows you how the cage match is working this game.
Over.